After spending 12 years in prison, this was the moment he was able to meet his son for the very first time at his middle school. As you can see, he was super nervous, waiting for him to arrive. When he arrived, he was in shock to see his dad was picking him up, not believing this was real. They were both still nervous in this moment until they finally went for a hug. The dad said, "I hope this encourages kids to stay off the street and follow your dreams. Don't end up like I did."